What do you think about that, Coach, right now? This is some old-school gold dust we're seeing right here.
And John Cena's not going to fall for it. Power slam by Goldust. Is it enough to knock off Cena tonight? And a kick out, and you were making a point, Coach. Perhaps Cena's looking past this match.
Well, he already said, do your rematch clause right after I win at Fastlane. And if that's his thought process, then he won't win that title because you've got to be focused on the here and focused on the now.
And again, Goldust continues to control this match against John Cena. You had mentioned the mind games. One of the most bizarre superstars in WWE history. And Cena will have none of that. And again, looking to fight out of this. Cena hanging on. Good move by Cena using his weight advantage to try to wear down Goldust. It seems like Goldust almost ages backwards. The longer he's around, the faster he seems to get there. Wait a minute. I don't think the referee was in view.
And here's the cover to knock off Cena. And a kick out. And I'm with you, Corey. I don't think the official saw that.
No, that's what we call old school. Still wonder if Cena is still confused. Uh-oh. Or if he's moved past that.
I think John's shaking out of whatever confusion he was in.
And Cena's got Goldust where he wants him. There's the five knuckle shuffle. Lights, camera, and action. Attitude adjustment. John Cena's rolling towards Sunday.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
Can John Cena make history Sunday on the WWE Network?